friends and family, please clap twice if you can hear me, by the way. Those of you in the back, please clap twice if you can hear me. And good afternoon, hello, and welcome to the beautiful Upland Club. Give yourself a big round of applause for coming out to Julia and Ben's wedding. Is everybody having a great summer? 7 people are enjoying their summer. I'm going to ask you one more time, is everybody having a great summer? Well, friends and family, I'd like to take this opportunity to introduce myself. My name is Robin from Robin with a Crew. I'm so happy to be your MC and disc jockey on this most joyous and special occasion. At this time, we're going to introduce a few people in the audience. When I announce their names, if you'd be so kind as to give them a thunderous round of applause, let's recognize the grandmother of the bride, Claire McDougall. I also like to recognize a gentleman that did a fantastic job at the ceremony, our officiant and grandfather of the groom, Richard Erickson. And I can already tell that we have a great crowd here this evening. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to count to 3. And on 3, I want you guys to make as much noise as this venue has ever heard. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, let's make some noise, folks. I have to say, that was good enough for last week's wedding. This is Julia and Ben's special day. So let's take that level of energy, multiply it by 100. Let's do that one more time. 1, 2, 3, let's make some noise, folks. And at this time, if we could have all of you focus your attention to the rear of the pavilion, we are now going to bring in our wedding party. Friends and family, please help me welcome the parents of the bride, Gary and Laura McDougall. Let's welcome this time we're going to bring in the Gales. Please help me welcome Alora Wiley and Jenny Compton. Take the hand of his beautiful bride, Julia, and our newlyweds will now share their first dance as a newly married couple. Let's give them both one more big round of applause. Seats.